When they make you not take all your clothes off, then okay, nothing wrong with changing your clothes, but what thing you can't stay in your brief for? Don't think that we can't do anything. Let me put my clothes back on. We don't do anything. People just not come from church. Look at you. You ready for action? You have a routine business, your own routine business came in your head. Not even on Sunday when people now come from church and they try to enjoy, you know, reminisce and just kind of concentrate and meditate on the message they just came from hearing. Telling me not pass here. My man, you ready? You're on your own. Like you're standing there. You better, you hungry? You can go downstairs and go eat something. The message I heard today, I felt the Holy Spirit. I want the Holy Spirit to stay inside of me. Let me just concentrate. Let me enjoy it for a little bit. One day out of 7 days, we go to church. So now we come back. Bloop, you ready for action? What happened with one thing? What thing is that? The blessing you put inside? Somebody made juju with it? Yeah, why were we here? Hey, remember, I know. This small rope. Yeah, the children are ripping, yeah? Let tie it at the bottom. Let it cut circulation from inside. At least when the circulation cut from inside, it will not be so lively. Rejecting from church for you to say, oh, Ben, where you learn from the message today? Let us discuss it. Let's discuss where we learn from the message today. Let's see how we help our own marriage. None of that. So now we come. You know, your property not stand up. Then you can't in the bathroom. You think I'm in the bathroom to take off my clothes? No, I came to sit down here and just take off my shoes and just try to meditate a little bit on the message. Just say message like that, my man. They make it the pastor gave today. Look at you. You not put come home on Sunday. You want. You ready for put to get naked? You know when we snap we get naked. We ready to do that jing jang yama yama. The Holy Spirit will run away. Yeah. Since we still in that mood, we're supposed to discuss how it will help us as couple. But look at you. And I'm saying, you hungry? Go downstairs and go eat. That was any money you eat. Go eat.